Let's talk about one of the patents on autonomous vehicles. You will know from this patent. What will happen if self-driving or unmanned or robotic car will bump into pedestrian? And what was proposed by inventors? Does autonomous vehicle is able to evade and prevent collision? And if autonomous vehicle would not be able to evade, how it will behave in case of unavoidable collision? And finally, which company is applied for this patent? My name is Valery Prushinsky. On this channel, I'm helping to innovators like you to master inventive principles so you can invent better and enhance your skills for creation of promising innovative ideas. For this, I'm talking about inventions and patents from point of view of theory of inventive problem solving, or simply TRIS. As we already discussed, in close future, some companies are planning to deploy autonomous cars to improve transportation of humans. At the same time, other companies are planning to deploy autonomous cars to deliver goods, food, and packages to their homes. It is interesting how these companies consider a case of collision of pedestrian and autonomous car or autonomous car and pedestrians. Let's take a look at patents. And in this case, this is patent application filed in 2019, 54876, hardware and software mechanism on autonomous vehicle for pedestrian safety. This patent is about automated delivery drones. And as you can see, this drone is smaller than regular car. It is designed to deliver groceries, fast food, and internet orders to consumers. And there are many interesting inventions related to this car. For example, how to keep the food and groceries fresh and cool, especially because this company already started testing of their deliveries in Arizona. And when this car is delivering products, for instance, pizza and ice cream, how to prevent these different products, for example, ice cream smells like pizza. And finally, how the consumers can open this car to take the delivery and how they pay for it. There are so many inventions, but today we will talk mostly about safety of pedestrians during the collision. First of all, invention is aimed to decrease impact on pedestrian in case of collision. And it looks like they applied the other way around principle for realization of the idea. Now, airbag of this self-driving vehicle is inflated outside the vehicle. Why? Because it is autonomous. So there are no driver inside, so the airbag will be deployed outside to dissipate energy of collision with pedestrian. And of course, there are collapsible elements inside the bumper. Also, the delivery vehicle has multiple sensors informing computer system about possible collision before it happened. In this case, the computer system will take into account the distance and speed and will try to avoid the collision and even evade by braking or by turning. Because the drone car is narrower than regular car, it can slightly shift its position inside the lane, so it will keep a distance between the car and pedestrians and bicyclists and even parked cars. But if collision is unavoidable, the computer system will signal to inflation module, so it will inflate and deploy airbag outside the vehicle and minimize impact by absorbing the energy. This interesting invention was proposed by engineers and designers of Neura, and we have discussed only one principle, the other way around. What do you think? Which other principles can be applied in this case? Preliminary action, preliminary counteraction, or preliminary placement of nesting doll, maybe beforehand cushioning, or partial or excessive action. So the pool is in top right corner, so please vote and we will discuss it later. And you also can discuss it under the video. And my name is Valery Prushinsky. I am talking about inventions and patents from point of view of theory of inventive problem solving, or simply trees. I invent exclusively by using trees. Recently, article about one of my patents was published by Forbes, Digital Trends, and some other digital publishers. The links are behind me right now, and you also can find them under the video. If you want to continue learning inventive principles enhancing your skills, click on playlist to see these videos, and don't forget to subscribe. And if you want to have notifications when we upload our new videos, please don't forget to hit the bell nearby the subscribe button. See you next time.